lining up in the men's single sculls final. Defending champion Ole Tufti starting from lane two, facing some stiff competition today. Fastest qualifier Lasse Kronan from Sweden also making it through to the A final. Sinek from the Czech Republic, race favourite early on in the competition from New Zealand, Mahi Drysdale, not performing to his best so far this meet, and they're away. Drysdale suffering a rumoured bout of food poisoning this week, but he just managed to scrape through and taking the early lead out in lane one, Belgium's Tim Mayens. A pretty evenly matched field and is expected to be close here at Shunyi in Beijing. As they cross the 1,000 metre mark, out in front, Norway's Tufti, the defending champion, silver medal in the double sculls in Sydney, looking to retain his title here. Mahi Drysdale of New Zealand in the lead now, with Tufte not far behind him. And from the Czech Republic, Sinek starting to make his move. As they head into the final stage, Tufte has taken the lead, followed now by the Czech Republic's Sinek in second, and Drysdale trying to hold on for a medal here at Shunyi. And it's Tufte from Norway taking home the gold medal in the men's single sculls. A look of relief and adulation on the face of Olaf Tufte, his second gold medal in his career at the Olympic Games, his first one here in Beijing. Czech Republic's Sinek taking home the silver, and Mahi Drysdale from New Zealand the bronze.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medal.